So how can VS Code support you in Azure Machine Learning? In VS Code, there is an Azure Machine Learning extension that allows you to access your machine learning resources from the portal while being able to use all of the powerful code editing capabilities available in VS Code. So you might know that there is a notebook interface that you can use to write all of your code, but you can also edit those same files within VS Code. To do so, you can open up notebooks within the Azure Machine Learning portal. From there, you can open the Open in VS Code option, and that's going to open up VS Code in your desktop. And then once connected, it's going to connect you to the same notebook that you were working before. You will be able to access the same file resources, the same machine learning resources like your data sets or your experiments. And it's also going to connect you to the same compute instance that you were working with before. Once open in VS Code, then you're going to have access to all of the capabilities available in VS Code, like your VS Code extensions, such as PyLens, which powers your Python auto-completions, as well as function help, as well as advanced code editing capabilities like Git UI, like debugging and refactoring. And all this becomes especially important when you start moving to the productionalization stage, where you'll start working with multiple different files and multiple different file types. So to make the most of VS Code and Azure Machine Learning, just make sure you have the AML extension installed, and then you'll be good to go.